Gastric disorders are affecting more than 60 million people and creating a medical burden of over $98 billion every year. Our research is trying to utilize electrical stimulation at the vagus nerve to control for various gastric disorders.
Spark at Purdue is an NIH-funded program for developing treatment of gastric disorders. My lab is a part of a big team, and we bring expertise in imaging. The team also has 9 other investigators, and they bring expertise in physiology, neuroscience, device instrumentation, biochemistry. The long vision of the work at Purdue is trying to see the stomach under precise control.
So it is very hard at this point for doctors to pinpoint what kind of drug or what kind of dietary treatment is best suited for your condition. You feel pain in your abdomen, you have problems in the gastric emptying, or you feel bloated, you have reflux diseases, but the stomach is a very coordinated organ. It receives signals from the brain, it has its own mind. Some people even call the stomach as a second brain. Not every patient would have a positive outcome when they receive the same drug or the same dietary treatment. But by using vagus nerve stimulation, everyone has a vagus nerve. We can actually try to parameterize the stimulation setting that is optimal or that is the best for each individual. We can do personalized individualized medicine. So with the use of MRI, since it is non-invasive, we can potentially ask a patient to undergo multiple scans of MRI with different stimulation settings while we stimulate the vagus nerve. And so by doing so for a number of times, we can potentially figure out what would be the best stimulation setting for this particular patient to alleviate their gastric symptoms.